How to log in into GreytHR employee portal online. So if you want to log in into GreytHR employee portal online, then what you need to do is first make sure that you have an internet connection. After that, you can open up your browser, any browser that you're comfortable with, and you need to go with search. Under search, you need to search for employee GreytHR portal sign in. And after that, here it will take you to the login page. So you just need simply go with the first one, which will take you to the website. So once it takes you to the website, now if you want to log into the GreytHR, then you need to first enter your login ID, so which is your employee number. So you need to enter your employee number as your login ID. After that, you need to enter your password. And after entering your password, you can go with login and you'll be logged in or signed into your account. But if you don't remember your password, then you can go with forgot password. And after going with forgot password, you'll be able to reset or recover your password. So just enter your employee number and then your password and go with login and you'll be logged in. That's it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.